Hey guys, I'm Daniel Maxton, and this is The Genero by Dispatch. Past battles were won and lost, legends of old, a seasoned veteran in his own time. But on the battlefield, he gained respect for fame. Many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could cover the scars on his face. And always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep, messing with the meaning he awoke from the night to tell what he had seen. Walks on the other stand. Long men stood tall with the chest in the air, with the courage and the blood and the fire in their stare. And it was a great morning, the general wondered how they would fare. He told them all to go home and he said, I have seen the others and I have discovered this fight is not worth fighting. But not a man moved, their eyes gazed straight ahead. Till one by one they stepped back and not a word was said. The old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. Then began to fight and he said, I have seen the others and I have discovered this fight is not worth fighting. Cover of The Genero by Dispatch. Hope you guys liked it.